score just before half time. As they so often do, former Leeds striker Billy Painter equalised for Doncaster. But Leeds scored two goals in 3 minutes to progress to the next round. Matt Smith scored his first goal since his summer move from Oldham. Before, Bongani Kamalo found Dominic Polion in the box. And Ross McCormack took the penalty to make sure of the win.